Summer Kitchen. This is a poem I wrote after the death of my wife, Jane Kenyon. Not immediately after, some years later. Summer Kitchen. In June's high light, she stood at the sink with a glass of wine and listened for the bobolink and crushed garlic in late sunshine. I watched her cooking from my chair. She pressed her lips together, reached for kitchenware, and tasted sauce from her fingertips. "It's ready now. Come on," she said. "You light the candle." We ate and talked and went to bed and slept. It was a miracle.